I am going to demonstrate what happens when you don't Final Blow or Fatal Blow Ghirahim in his last battle. Sorry for the quality of the video. I don't have proper video recording. So here we go. He's just kind of laying there. So yeah, he forces you down. He's like, I ain't waiting for you anymore, you come down here. So yeah, that's what happens if you don't Fatal or Final Blow Ghirahim.